you don't sort of learn, you don't gain knowledge just for the sake of it, just to pass exams. Kind of you get like a critical perspective on things like society and culture and news, like things you can take with you after your degree and utilise after your degree. So it sort of develops your critical thinking, it gives you like a new perspective on things.
I'd probably say the variety it offers. I mean, one day you can be studying global advertising campaigns, the next day you're looking at Japanese anime.
I'd probably say that the best thing about the degree is the fact that it's something that I really enjoy, and it's extensive, it covers so many different aspects. I've learned about things that I didn't think I would ever learn about, and also things that I've really enjoyed and loved.
I think the best thing has been the modules that have been available to me and the help that I've been able to get throughout the whole 3 years I've been here.
My main reason was the reputation, really, of Cardiff generally, and the School of Journalism is really well known for its like research and teaching. Whenever you like speak to people about that sort of degree, it always sort of comes up. I noticed that when I was doing my research, so I thought it'd be a really good one to have on your CV that you got a degree from the School of Journalism.
Of course, had a good academic reputation, but I had two friends who'd come here before and said really good things about it.
And one of my friends came to Cardiff and I came to visit a couple times. I absolutely loved the city. I knew that I wanted to study something along the lines of the media. And when I sort of looked, researched online, I found that Cardiff had a really great school for journalism.